Comrade Leyla, throughout the Turkey there are protests against fascism. Do you have a message for them?
On behalf of my people, the Palestinians, we are always against fascism and we are always against oppression. We are the people who were living in injustice and occupation of our land. And this is the last occupation in history. It's the Israeli Zionist occupation of Palestine. I call upon you. You have to stay in the square in Taksim until the government accepts your demands. Don't leave it. Keep there with your peaceful demonstration, with your peaceful strike, sit in. And I call upon women to join it in a wide scale. Everywhere in the squares, in different cities, not only in Taksim. Long live the people struggle for their rights.
Thank you very much, Shukran.